PSA is a blood test. This and PSA itself stands for prostate specific antigen, an enzyme released by the prostate into the blood. A lot of times when you read about PSA, this will often be in relation to prostate cancer, and that is often why people seek to have it done. However, you can also get information from PSA in regards to the actual prostate size, which can help treatment for benign prostatic hypertrophy also.